All right, this is Immaculate Treasures. We used to do Immaculate Treasurisms, Contenderisms. We got it all here, TSB. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. This is going to be the draft order. Hopefully, you guys are ready. Random the rest. You get at least three teams per spot. Here we go. Good luck. All right, here's the draft order. Sauce, PD, Caniel, Ryan, Caniel, MC, Michael, Ordy. Don't worry, you may or may not have something dope coming in your mail day. Ordy's and Shane. 9 and 10, you guys get some college packs will open after the break. All right, Joseph Sasanasanen, who's your pick? You better be here. I'm going to be angry, or you're going to be in trouble if you're not here. Jay Sauce, you're on the clock. Holmes, don't make me get out my clock. I'm emailing Joseph right now, or else he's going to get the number one overall consensus. No, that's NFL. There he is. All right, thanks, Joe Sauce. No, dude, that's my main man, David, the NFL Network artist, musician. PD, nice to see you, dude. Browns, Giants, Patriots off the Bizord. Ryan might be out in the field. He gets a veteran extra minute. All right, text messaged Ryan, so we'll give him a minute from the text message. Browns, Giants, Pats. I'm going to give him another minute, and then someone's going to have to pick for him. Ooh. 10:04. At 10:05. I know I'm on a mad delay. Oh, he texted me. He says, okay. He's going with the Ravens, which is what I would have picked too. This is A, there's a bunch of hits in this stuff of the Ravens, and B, some fella by the name of Lamar. Two left in the Heritage. Sweet. Caneal. Jets. Oh, Martin Clark. This ought to be good. Michael Ordy, are you here? Martin Clark, you're up, dude. All right, he's going to get the Steelers here in about 30 seconds. Or the Bills. I'm going to give him the Bills here. 15 seconds. All right, Martin, you're going to get the Bills, dude. He might have had some late-night clients. It's booming in his business right now with mortgages. Okay, Ordy. Michael Ordy. Three in a row, Holmes. Some still good teams left on the board. This is immaculate treasures. So it could be some veteran bad boys up in there, perhaps from the Packers, perhaps maybe from the Chiefs. Maybe he put him on Twitter again. Let me check. He did that last night. Yeah, he did tweet me. I'm going to find it here. Sorry for the hold up. Dudes, stand by. I'm getting his list. It's on Twitter machine. Browns, Giants, Jets, Bills, Steelers, Pats. So he's going to get the Steelers. Other than that, he had Browns, Giants, Jets, Bills, Steelers, Pats. And those are all taken. So go try to rock that out. All right, Chiefs and Dallas and Steelers. Go ahead, Shane O'Mac. Are you there, dude? Don't forget, you guys get Prism Packs. There you go. I was going to suggest that if you didn't appear. I just get nervous you're lost in the chat vortex. All right, so the Broncos are off. Okay, here's the rest of your teams to random. Team. Guess I should get all 10. And there's part two. Niners, Saints, Cardinals, Colts, Falcons. I'll print it. Y'all can see it. Be-do-do-do. Left or right for an immaculate is on the right. This will be for the other one. And we'll do the same for the NT boxes. Hello, Tyson. We're doing monstery things tonight. I love Immaculate, but man, I wish they put more cards in it. It's like when Immaculate's monstery, it's monstery. I want to do a spoof graphic. Instead of Stranger Things, I want it to be monstery things. Does anybody know a good graphic artist that can do that? It looks exactly like Stranger Things, but it's a picture of me, and it's called Monstery Things. Three of five, Julian. Only five in the world. We're going to knock out some Prism Draft after this. Michael Gallup poll. 9 of 15. What an old white corner. Yeah. Boy, that was amazing. Holy crap. Wow. Wonder what Mrs. Carter's doing this evening. Mrs. C. That's what I call her, Mrs. C. Josh, Shady, and Kelvin. 41 to 49. Okay. Is she streaming that live or no? AFC. Oh, we have been Naheemed. for the Colts. At any moment, a monster could appear around here. Like that. Dope-ass Mason Rudolph for the Steelers. Oh, she needs 1,000. She go on Twitch. I'm sure if she went live doing that, she would probably have 10,000 viewers instantly. Martin would subscribe, right, Martin? Dope piece of the football there. Look at that, Mindy. That's Mindy's dude right there. Dear Collector, you're going to go ahead and get a Josh Allen. Immaculate Signatures Patches rookie. Good luck, dudes. We did watch Air Jaws tonight. The newest thing my son's into is he's doing all these presentations. Sets up the living room, has VIP seating. He tries to sell me VIP seating. He's like, for 50 cents, Dad, you can have VIP seating for my presentation. I'm not even kidding you. And he sets up these cool VIP spots and stuff. And then he puts on a little show about... Oh, yesterday was about deserts. Today was about ocean life and sharks, and we watched Air Jaws. I sat in the VIP. Yeah, I'm serious. I know, it is kind of funny, man. Got signs up all around the house for all of his services that he has. Could be cleaning service, could be a massage service, VIP seating. Well, that's a good question, Carter. I'm sure I'd have somebody's ass. Not sure whose it would be, but somebody's ass would be mine. Doo-doo-doo, monsters. Let's see which one we're taking, because I'm superstitious. This is 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's a 4, bottom right. Semi-chunk. Well, like I said, this product, these NTEs, these Immaculates, are so far and few. Between anymore. Okay. First up is a Zeker, $94.99. I just can't do anything on air right now, Gus. I'll have to do it tomorrow. 94/99, Ezekiel Elliott. Carlos Hyde /50. C. Hyde. I do remember that dope Josh Allen for sure. LT, $23.99. Did you trade with Diane that night? She likes the Saints. Was that the night she traded them away or something? What the heck is that banging? Mike Gesicki for the Dolphins. Jack Doyle, 22/25. /99. Sam, Saquon, and Kyle. Jets, Giants get that card. 2/3. Ray Ray, number /49. Bills. Michael Gallup poll. Number /99. Michael Gallup again. Jeez. Who has the Dallas Cowboys? Oh, it's probably someone I drafted for you because you weren't here. Didn't I take the Cowboys for the one dude's team who wasn't on his list? It was. So there you go. I need the guys in the truck. Oh, yeah. Somebody's about to stand up, bend right over, and touch your knees directly to your elbows for this monster hit. OMG. one of two. Patrick Mahomes, Michael Ordy. I drafted them for you because they weren't on your sheet. Wow. Nike swoosh. That is a complete, absolute, monstery thing in National Treasures. Bills. The Bills that got you this Josh Allen redemption. That's got to be a few G's, right? What's up, Ken New?
Oh, it's coming up in a few breaks or so, probably within a half hour. Well, you're welcome.